We are back now with our play of the day, and you know what that music means, right? Mm-hmm. Don't worry, not gonna spoil it for you. We have no spoilers here, people. But we're gonna take a look at this scene from last night's episode that's raising eyebrows this morning. You guys notice anything odd in the scene? Yeah, take a closer look.
Okay. We're right there.
You see down there on the right? Yeah. It's a coffee cup. Yes, yes it is. And you know, last week fans were up in arms. They claimed that episode 3 was too dark. And now they're heated after this dark roast mistake.
What a
bow! And Benjamin tweeting, apparently there is a Starbucks in Winterfell.
Could be.
And Allison tweeted, they really took 2 years to make 6 episodes and left a Starbucks.
How many millions of dollars?
Hey, George, they needed to wake up to film the show. And Ira adding one more nickname to Danny's title, the Unburnt, the Breaker of Chains, okay, and Drinker of Pumpkin Spice.
I am not a Game of Thrones expert at all. Could they have done this on purpose?
You know.
Get us talking about it the next day?
Like, they need anybody to help them talk about it? Everyone's talking about it.
All I got to say is, you know what? People are still going to watch, and more power to them. I'll be watching Game of Thrones myself.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.